Space. It's a vast and mysterious place, filled with wonders beyond our wildest imaginations. For centuries, humans have gazed upon the stars, marveling at their beauty and seeking answers to life's biggest questions. Questions like, where did we come from? Are we alone in this vast expanse? What lies beyond the reach of our current knowledge? The universe is a treasure trove of mysteries waiting to be unraveled. Today, powerful telescopes and innovative technologies are revealing the universe's secrets like never before, offering us glimpses into realms previously unseen. From the largest structures to the smallest particles, each discovery expands our understanding of the cosmos and our place within it. The more we learn, the more we realize how much there is yet to discover. Just when we think we've glimpsed the universe's full splendor, a new discovery takes our breath away. Recently, astronomers stumbled upon an immense cosmic jet spewing forth from a distant quasar. Imagine a jet of energy so vast that it could span our entire galaxy multiple times over. This is just one example of the awe-inspiring phenomena constantly reshaping our understanding of the universe. As we delve into these remarkable findings, we'll embark on a journey to the very edge of human knowledge. We'll explore the fastest exoplanet system ever detected, whizzing through the cosmos at unimaginable speeds. We'll also investigate the most energetic neutrino ever recorded, a ghostly particle that has traveled billions of light years across the universe, carrying secrets of cosmic cataclysms. Join us as we uncover the mysteries of the universe, one discovery at a time. Quasars, some of the most energetic objects in the universe, have long fascinated astronomers. These enigmatic celestial bodies are not just bright beacons in the night sky, they are also key to understanding the extreme physics of the cosmos. These cosmic powerhouses reside in the centers of galaxies, often outshining the combined light of all the stars in their host galaxies. Fueled by supermassive black holes that devour anything that ventures too close, quasars are like cosmic engines, converting matter into energy with incredible efficiency. As matter spirals into these black holes, it releases tremendous amounts of energy, creating spectacular displays of light and radiation. Often, this energy is channeled into powerful jets that blast out into space, traveling at nearly the speed of light. Recently, astronomers using a global network of telescopes discovered the largest radio jet ever observed, a groundbreaking find that has captivated the scientific community. This colossal jet originates from a quasar designated as J1601+3102, a distant and powerful source of radio waves. Spanning at least 200,000 light years, this immense jet dwarfs our own Milky Way galaxy in size, making it one of the largest structures ever observed in the universe. To put that into perspective, if we could somehow shrink our galaxy down to the size of a basketball, this jet would stretch across an entire football field. This analogy helps us grasp the sheer scale of this cosmic phenomenon, highlighting the vastness of the universe. What makes this discovery even more intriguing is that the quasar powering this massive jet is relatively small compared to other quasars known to produce such powerful outflows. This suggests that even smaller quasars can generate incredibly large and energetic jets. This finding challenges our current understanding of how these jets form and evolve, prompting scientists to rethink existing models and theories. It suggests that there's still much to learn about the physics at play in these extreme environments, and that the universe holds many more secrets waiting to be uncovered. Our galaxy is teeming with exoplanets, planets that orbit stars beyond our solar system. These celestial bodies are scattered across the vast expanse of space, each with its own unique characteristics and mysteries waiting to be uncovered. These distant worlds come in all shapes and sizes, from gas giants larger than Jupiter to rocky planets like our own Earth. Some are enveloped in thick atmospheres, while others are barren and desolate, offering a glimpse into the diverse nature of planetary formation. Some are scorching hot, with temperatures soaring to unimaginable heights, while others are locked in a perpetual deep freeze, their surfaces covered in ice and snow. And then there are those that defy expectations, exhibiting characteristics that push the boundaries of our imagination. These planets challenge our understanding of what is possible in the cosmos. Enter the fastest exoplanet system ever detected, a record-breaking discovery made possible by the ingenious technique of microlensing. This method has opened up new avenues for exploring the universe, allowing us to detect planets that were previously beyond our reach. This method relies on the chance alignment of two stars, where the gravity of the foreground star acts as a lens, magnifying the light from the background star. This cosmic alignment creates a natural telescope, revealing hidden details of distant worlds. If the foreground star happens to have planets orbiting it, astronomers can detect their presence as subtle blips in the magnified light. These tiny fluctuations provide crucial clues about the planet's existence and characteristics. In this case, the microlensing event revealed a system consisting of a super Neptune, a gas giant larger than Neptune but smaller than Jupiter, whizzing around a low-mass star at a staggering speed of 1.2 million miles per hour. This discovery has provided valuable insights into the dynamics of planetary systems. This incredible velocity makes it the fastest known exoplanet system, completing an orbit around its host star in a mere few Earth days. Such rapid orbits challenge our understanding of planetary formation and stability, offering new puzzles for astronomers to solve. Ghostly messengers, detecting the most energetic neutrino. In this section, we delve into the ancient texts of the Book of Enoch and explore how its descriptions mirror modern astronomical discoveries. It's fascinating to see how ancient wisdom aligns with contemporary science. Finally, we reflect on our place in the cosmic tapestry. From the smallest particles to the vast expanses of the universe, we are all part of this grand interconnected story. It's a humbling and awe-inspiring realization. If you enjoyed this journey, please like and subscribe to Peaceful Beings.